mosquitoes are all tiny little art clusters, and they're on an antenna, not on a on the power cable. I wonder if they're changing channels for that person who that antenna belongs to. Ah, there's some. There's some right above the cable, the power cable. It's hard to tell if it's the power cable or below the antenna. An orb. We're right on the roof. We're next to the roof. And that's no reflection. There's nothing there to cause a reflection. I can see it spinning. Look at it. pissed off and coming toward me. And now I turned back. Here it comes. That's a tiny little orb. About a grapefruit size. Just goes to show you, they're all over the place, and lots of them, all sizes. See that little cluster? It's not even in a branch. There's one attached to the branch, but the other one is just in the air. You see it? And that's the way they are in the air. There's too many branches. And they're all over and everything. Man, every time I do this, the wind just... There's no wind whatsoever. Look at that. Every branch is like loaded. See the teleporting going on? Watch that. See it? Watch the teleportation. They must hear what I'm saying, because every time I say, watch this, they stop it. Okay, here's a good spot. Not a whole part there. It's not a real branch. See that whole branch? That's just them. find a spot where you can see the energy going right through. They can turn on and off as soon as they know I'm pointing the camera at them. Watch, as soon as they know that, they turn off. See the little hexahedrons? A whole bunch of them over there. See that one? It wasn't happy. Let's see, as soon as they find out I'm filming, see them turn off, they just get back in the energy and that's it. Well, that's a fast orb. Well, that's a fast orb.
Well, that's a fast orb.